Hey guys, welcome to my home here in Los Angeles. I'm gonna do a little live session for you today. I'm gonna be joined by some wonderful musicians in a little bit who are gonna tune in from their homes. Hopefully everything works out. I'm gonna play a few songs from my upcoming album, The Next Billion Years. And this record is actually inspired by this tape, which I found in a secondhand record store here in LA. As you can see, it just said Cousteau in handwriting on the tape. And I was curious, I picked up the tape and found out there's a speech by marine biologist Jacques Cousteau on that tape from 1973. And there's this speech about essentially the future of our species on this planet. So he talks about the next billion years, and that's what I took inspiration from for my record. That's the title of my record as well. It's about the long-term future of humans on this planet, essentially. And I sampled the tape. I'm gonna play a few snippets and excerpts from the tape in my set, so you can check it out. And other than that, I just hope everything works out, and I hope you enjoy. I'm gonna start things off with a little ambient improv, and then we're gonna dive into two or three songs from the upcoming record.
I think, therefore, I am. Because man thinks, and because he knows and realizes that he exists, he is able to wonder both at his origin and at his future as a species. To think about life in the next billion years implies a bold postulatum, the postulatum of survival. If nothing drastic is done internationally very soon, the human adventure will turn short into an accident and into the rapid extinction of mankind. What is the deadline? Who knows? 25 years, 50 years. Each year that passes before the badly needed radical changes are made increases the magnitude of the tragedy our children will hear.
I do not think we will earn that survival without a major disaster.
Thank you.
In order to reach year 1 billion, mankind has to manage the most difficult period, the next 100 years. Why is it the most difficult time lapse? Because our expansion has suddenly gone into an explosive mode on all counts, and that interrupting an explosion once it is set is the most difficult thing I can conceive. It is already almost too late.
Thank you.
However unlikely this postulatum may sound, it has a chance, because it seems that a new kind of consciousness is beginning to develop in the people's mind. That a new kind of consciousness is beginning to develop in the people's mind. And we can safely predict that in the next billion years, man will develop a fourth grade of consciousness. Cosmic consciousness.
All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks so much for tuning in. thanks for the musicians for joining me. Yeah, I hope you're gonna look forward to the record. This tape, I'm gonna share more about it on the upcoming posts on my socials. Dragonfly is out now, the second single from the album. The next one is gonna drop April 24th, I believe. And yeah, I hope you stay tuned. I hope you are excited like I am. Okay, peace out.